Let's prepare our hearts to be reminded and receive that very power that we just heard about through Holy Communion. Reminder of what our Lord and Savior has done for us, giving of Himself through the shedding of the blood. That's where we find our forgiveness. So we give you the opportunity now to prepare your heart and your mind and your body by having a moment of silent reflection. Ask the Lord, search your heart, search your thoughts. If there's anything in there that doesn't need to be or shouldn't be there, or doesn't glorify God, just ask Him to forgive you. Whatever. Hear this good news that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. And He is faithful and true and just to forgive your sins. Lord, we thank you for another opportunity to come to your temple. This is your temple. And you welcome all to come. We pray, Lord God, your blessings over this. We ask that you allow this cup to be the blood of Christ, this bread to be this body. Lord, as we come to this table humbly, I pray that your blessings to be on this table as you deal with the hearts and love on them. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. This is the body of Christ. Broken for us. This is the blood that was shed at the cross of God. Can you still speak before that you can?